And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. I was messing around with this thing. I guess we're supposed to go hit it from, like, on top. I'm not sure what that did, but there was another one that we passed also. I guess we were supposed to press that one down, and who knows what others there are. So we'll continue down this way. And get in a fight. Once again, after a few of these battles, I'm going to start fast-forwarding them. I don't know which one's worse, to tell you the truth. Post sword on this. I think that's a one-shot. Well, I thought I'll just hit it this time. Gene can do Hadouken. Flame shot. Why not flash blade on that? That'll probably take that one out, and then we'll be able to attack the other one. So yeah, Hadouken isn't one-shotting anything anymore. We're past that. Post sword, however, yes. At least for some of the enemies. And one to go. That was super effective. So yeah, having fun. Not getting too lost yet. I know there's a lot of areas we still have to explore here. And it's crazy with the stairs and the chutes and the holes and everything. But I'm confident we can figure it out. We're still fine, so whack him with your mace again. Some of us save some of our magic. This thing's already damaged. Oh, see? Yay! There's another one of those holes. I don't even know if we can get to it. Kinda don't feel like getting to it right now. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, stairs up there. Stairs up in the middle. And up here. Try the right stairs. Oh, I can't get to that. Oh, that's annoying. Take a peek outside. Oh, so this is a dead end, basically, except for going outside. Oh, or down there. We came from this way, right? Let me just take a peek down here. Is it the same floor? It might be the same exact floor. It looks like it, doesn't it? So these two are... Okay. Oh, and if we go up this way, we can get to the chest. That we can see here, yeah. Justice bracelet. For smooth, fine justice. Alright, so that's probably for Zophar. And that's not here. It looks like a bracelet, it looks like a ring. Are you Zophar? I trust you'll enjoy this thoroughly. Gives him the magic swiper, which I think already has anyway. 5 increase in defense and -5 on magic endurance, but +5 in luck, so we'll use that. And I'm gonna give it to... Oh, it's just a plain onyx bracelet. To Leo. Okay. So the only other place to go is this way. Unless I want to go back the way I came. Oh. Another silver light. Awesome. I'll never turn those down, unless I have no room for them. In case you guys didn't see all my silver lights. Let me just clear a room for him. Give it to Leo. See, Leo has 4 now. Ronfar has 1. Jean has 2. Lumina doesn't have any at the moment. She probably won't survive long enough to use them. Isn't that terrible? And, yeah, Ruby has that much. Silver lights completely fill up your magic. So, I'm gonna switch to a new save here. Episode 91, believe it or not. So when I saw the guy in Vane selling them, I was like, oh my god. It's another one of those chutes, but what's done this way? Nothing, right? Oh, okay, a red one. Oh! Okay, these Thelma and Louise things. Just funny as hell. Aren't that bad. So I'm just gonna attack these things, phantom things for now. One-shotted. Oh my god. And then he was one-shotted. Can you believe that? I'd bring him back, but... this one's already damaged still. It's gonna be a little hairy. A little bit. Ronfro's gonna be healing next round. Okay. Tranquil Litany. Attican. Flame shot. And I'm gonna go Flash Blade. Hopefully the Attican will finish it off. It's already a little damaged, right? Good. Flash of the blade. Off of... I forget which album. Iron Maiden, either. I believe it's Power Slave. Might be Peace of Mind. I think it's Power Slave though. Just got that sound, that mood to it. Yeah, I'm an Iron Maiden fan. Everything from before Bruce Dickinson first left the group. After that. I haven't been keeping up on it. I'm glad he was put back, you know, was put back in the group. But even then, I wasn't following. How sad. I don't even need to heal. I do want to get rid of this thing, though. And Jean doesn't do a lot of damage with her physical attacks, so Attican it is. Ta-da. Okay, I gotta push that button first. Take care of our own. Before we take care of a friggin' button. Purity Litany, gonna have to cast it twice, unfortunately. Okay, press. Now, I don't know. Should we go through the hole? Let's go through the hole. Whee! Let's look for more of those things. Okay, there's an entrance. Reset? We've been here. Got that chest. Oh, there's nowhere to go here, huh? I guess back in. You gotta find that other button. Unless that was the button we saw before. I don't know how many buttons there are, but I don't think we've explored everything. Run, friend Gene's starting to run low on mana. Good thing we have like 20 silver lights. Yeah, I think we'll be fine. I mean, unless this is part 2 of the dungeon. Oh my god, they keep one-shotting Hero, I hate that. Is there a way to stop it from doing that? Or is it reflecting what he does back at him? Because he one-shots a phantom, and then he gets one-shot at. I noticed that. I don't want to keep using mana like crazy. We're going to whack this thing down physically. I mean, even Gene's pretty much okay for now, so... Well, Lumina, however, will make an excuse. Her weapon sucks, so she's going to... Oh yeah. It repels the first attack. Oh, it's going to repel the next one too. Which hopefully is Ronfar. Oh no! Okay. He went through. Don't miss. How dare you miss? We're at full otherwise. Cool. Ooh, Ronfar leveled up. 46. Now, we'll see that... Hero's experience is going to be behind Leo's. Because he got knocked out for those fights. Present experience 501952. 511. See that? He's got 10,000 difference, pretty much. Almost. Almost. Oh, there's no other way to go than through this. Alright. So I have to go this way. And I can't go that way, so we're back. Down here. Guess we're looking for more buttons. I don't want the hole. Not yet. Another door. Let's heal Hero up. Isn't that the same door I went through? Oh, I think all we have is that hole, right? Go back down here. Check out here. I pushed that one down already. Can we go down even more? That goes up, that goes up. That goes up. Nothing down? We gotta take one of those chutes then? I hate doing that. And I can't... Here, this one. Oh crap, we went back in it. I hit the side key. Oh boy. Oh man. This is gonna be hairy. Why don't I just bring him back? Why don't I just bring him back this time? Damn. Okay, we're starting to get our butts kicked. Good thing that other one's stuck. We still haven't, like, destroyed a single one of them. Was that his sword? Or ka-ching! I like that. Thank you, one down. Post sword on this one. Tranquil Litany. Vatican here. Flame shot there. Flash blade there. Take that, stinker. Alright. Ready to be healed now. Whenever you're ready, Lunar. Whenever you're ready. Yay! Hey. Ankle water. Yeah, I hate that. Too long to, too far to run. Yes, just enough for us to justify Gene. Save here. Ah! Another button. I think this is the one we first saw. I don't know. If we find another button, are we gonna know? How many buttons are there? Oh, I'll leave this fight in. We haven't found that cannon angel lately. Let's leave that for last. I want to see what it does. I might regret it, though. Post sword on this guy over here. Hopefully we'll one-shot. We'll see. Attack. Attacking. Flame. And flash blade. One shot. Post sword can't one shot on these things. Whatever the hell they're called. I'm glad we got rid of one of them though. I'm gonna go for the top one. Or not. Oh. It turned like a top. That's all you do? 19 points? She healed it already. It's pretty lame. Not that I'm complaining much, but sheesh. Well, the post sword should take care of that. Goes you and me now, Cannon Angel. Pick this up, your cannon. Won't cause that much damage. Honestly, it looks like a cat with wings. A white cat with wings. Physical attacks, I say. Except for Lamina. Leo gained a level, right? Before hero. See that? That's how that happens. Let's leave Ron for like that. Let's see if we can level up magic anymore. I'm getting a lot of magic points. Health is full. Wind we don't do. Chance I'm probably not doing. Dance we don't do. So it's flame, ice, and earth. Let's do flame, because I'm using it a lot. And earth. Level 20. Well, done. Okay, so we hit three of these things. Down the chute, I guess? Nowhere to go but down this chute. Oh, that's right, we can go behind this. That's like the main entrance. Yeah, we were undamaged in that fight. So looking for another button. Okay. I'm going to give Ranfar and Jean each a silver light. Heals up completely. So I don't care that topping off Leo isn't that much isn't very effective, because either way he's gonna end up with his full mana anyway. So I mean, I could have even done Purity Litany. So I'm gonna have Ruby use these, because we can't use these in combat. Good. And Lamina still has, you know, I know she's in the orange or whatever, but we'll wait till she gets all the way down again before using it. Okay, so where did I come from? I didn't come from the hole. I forget where I come from sometimes. There's nowhere else to go. I came up through the hole. That's a dead end. Jean, level 46. Back down the hole. Let's heal Jean. That goes down. I'm gonna go up. I wanna come out those stairs and get onto that teleport thing. Oh, look! Those are flashing now. Pretty sure they weren't flashing before. And look, red, blue, and black, I guess. We need to find a white one. If I could come from underneath too, I can get that. Do that. I have to come up from under. Yeah, it goes outside. I'm glad there's no battles in this, because you have a chance to sit and think. So I guess before we hit that teleport, or maybe we come from the teleport, and then we go up, and then we can get this chest, and then we can go out that way. So that must be the end, towards the end game. So I have to activate another one of these things. Save right here. Try to make it a little easier for myself. I don't want to hit that. I don't want to go down. There's the other one. Oh, crap. Hero, level 49. Yeah, Lamina got killed again. Five points short. The Ronfo got hurt too. Ta-da! Okay, right, we're gonna press this thing. Okay, back down, right? Hopefully that's it. In. Round for us close. Lamina's closer. Okay, they're all flashing now. Still can't get on there. Let's look upstairs. Eh. Damn it. Oh, this is the only way to go? Crush it. Okay, we can't go out that way. Leave Rod for Lamina's still close. Yeah, it's Hero could use a little topping off. So what's this way? Oh, that's like going around the back way of it. It's down here. Oh, this is the old... Okay. It's like the previous area or something. See, here we are. And they're all flashing, and we can't go out. Is it this way we can't go out? Or the other? Let me hold on. Let me just see here. We can go out that way. There's nowhere to go. Nah. Psych. Want to be here? Press that already. Hold on. Let me see. I know I'm going the same way. I want to see. Around this way. A shoot. Okay. Okay, we're fine. I'm gonna save here. We haven't been up here very often. Let's save. The only way. Reset. Oh, we haven't been here. All these in a row. Oh, right before we got out. Lamina, level 43. Just about to fall down this thing, okay. Only one way to go. And through this door. Save here. Dead endo. I know where we are, and that goes to the teleport thing after. Dragon Helm. Ooh, he gets Rest Litany with that hero. His defense goes up by 5, and his wisdom goes up by 3. Slot that in. Pyro Helm. As usual, we're getting our leftovers to Leo. I wonder if Leo can use any of this stuff, actually. Because he uses similar equipment. The Ice Blade he can't. Angel Armor, that's not worth it for him either. And then his attack only goes up by 2, but his defense goes down by 10? Eh, there's no good trade-off there. Ooh, we can use the Pyro Helm. Defense up by 3, wisdom up by 2. Cool. So I keep saving, because... Okay. Wow. Interesting. So stay tuned for next episode when we explore this area. And who knows how many areas we have yet to go. But we have plenty of silver lights. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And a bang bang boogie. And don't stop the boogie.